Introduced by Harry West and I forgot from Norway, not. Turn this up. Kicking the lyrics for the UK, you know how we do this. Got my game face. Got my game face. Got my game face. Got my game face. When I blow, and I'm crossing the pond, the money goes his own, so why demand a couple G's every show? Take a look at me, pushing these lyrics to the people that deserve a solo on my game base. Start me sad on the feet. My flow's like scorpion, it grabs you with ease. So how the freak you gonna decide to try to battle on beasts? When you're a gangster, man, you should've came in packing a piece. Instead you thought you had the skill to try attacking a beast. But here's a ticket, man, you really should be packing a lead. But I don't think you're gonna do it, so pursue it, nigga, screw it. Fucking Judas, I'ma let you bring the battle to me. It should be honored to be bruised and demolished by double. I'm not really on helping you lose, nigga, honest. I like to battle people to have a little skill and some promise. So when I beat them, I don't feel like I was bullying hobbits. But anyway, I guess I'm scribbling now. And he was putting me down, so I guess I kill him with sound. So if you're feeling me now, I guess I'm suiting and booting. Let's find ourselves another shit rapper and eagerly shoot it. Oh shit on you, spit on you. And left the people looking, waiting like, what you gonna do? And when you finally figure out, we drop the shit on you. I'll take a piss straight up and be in my dick on you. And while you try to swing your way out of the piss monsoon, I'll have been drinking so with water just to sick on you. So leave the pistol, dude, let's get the fists all bruised. I put one hand behind my back so I'm not sick on you. This part of me is I release these new atrocities with guarantees to bring these weak MCs down and onto their knees. And you can probably see this fake and hapless wannabe outside the Four Seasons trying to sell his new CD for free. And you're gonna try to leave it, he's gonna be so high on speed that he's gonna try to be right by you, hoping that you buy his fees. But don't you buy him, cause the second there's a sign of receipt, he's off to score some crackers that'll find there's something nice to eat. And I don't even try and diss the tracks, they're kinda weak.